Yes, this is a sheet from my prescription pad, but I didn't write it. I'm not in the business of writing prescriptions to non-patients. Someone must have broken into my office.
Well, sir, then we will need a sample of your handwriting to compare.
Of course.
Was this man a patient here?
That's Clark.
Clark.
Clark Cranon. His mother committed him about 25 years ago. Well, this was Clark's room. He came to us with developmental difficulties, had limitations in mental functioning and communication skills.
What was his official diagnosis?
Well, he had what we'd call mild mental retardation, but he still needed help taking care of himself. Perhaps Mr. Dox can answer any more of your questions. Excuse me? She was a foxy lady. I wanted a piece of the pie. Can you blame me?
And when she told you to take your puka beads and shove them, maybe you killed her.
Lots of fish in the sea back then. Now, too.
Not much of an alibi, Joe.
Day Libby was killed, Julie and I were joining the Mile High Club, first class to Waikiki.
I'll check that out.
Bottom line. Libby turned me down. I moved on to greener pastures. Too bad she couldn't.
What do you mean?
Took her little affair too seriously. She thought Bill was the answer.
I'm guessing he wasn't.
She found out the hard way at Helen's Sweet 16 party. Max is very unhappy.
We're all entitled to our feelings.
Peter, spare me your usual metaphysical observations. Our entire project depends on a military action the president just suspended.
For now.
Now is all that matters.
Now you're being metaphysical.
Peter.
He's not going to have any choice but to respond to the nuclear weapon.
You're assuming, of course, that this man Bauer hasn't already delivered proof to his people that the Cypress audio was false.
In fact, without the target is not an option. Somebody there knows something. Start shooting collateral until someone talks.
They're non-hostiles.
You've been given orders.
Die here.
Nikita. When Nikita returns, I want her canceled. You tell Madeline.
Did you miss me?
Grant?
In the flesh. Not bad for a dead man. Aren't you surprised? I've come back for you like Orpheus for Eurydice. What do you mean you can't?
Well, it's one of my classes. It's a dancing class.
Dancing classes?
Yes.
And you never thought to tell me. All right. Show me.
I didn't hear you come in.
No one ever does. I painted these.
Lucian Orcus. It's nice to finally meet you, Johnny Domino.
All you have to do is look into a man's heart to discover that shadowy realm where he holds his most secret desires and weaknesses. I can give you all the money in the world. That won't complete you. It won't fulfill you. I want you to ask yourself this. What do I really want? What's missing from my life?
We have enough intel.
Not in my opinion.
They're waiting for you in systems.